I tend to see patients who represent a scope of my research focus. These patients include those with rare diseases of hematopoietic system, of bone marrow, as well as very special cases of more common diseases of bone marrow that have been seen by other doctors and patient request second or third opinion. I see not only local patients, but I see patients from all over the United States. Learning about the patient and learning from every patient in order to improve care for next patient is extremely important. The other thing that is extremely important is that we deliver up-to-date care that is top of the line, what's at the very edge of medical progress. Patient comes to us, with great expectation. We are a quaternary referral center. We have a responsibility to be on the very edge of what's newest and best currently in a given field for a given disease and a given stage of the disease. And this is where the research comes in, because many of the treatments that we deliver are experimental. They are run by protocols. Many new approaches, diagnostic approaches, or conclusions from specific diagnostic tests are now paramount to what we do. As a physician scientist, I feel that I have a particular ability to deliver this type of quality of care that is based on the newest and best in the field.